Just a quick video to document something that happened a few weeks ago. It was the night right after I made the video about reincarnation. I woke up, and on my nightstand, one of my crystals was shattered into pieces. The crystal was small to begin with. It's imperial gold aura quartz, and they can be expensive, so I had only acquired a small one. Okay, so I'm looking at all these little broken pieces, wondering what in the world happened, and I picked up one of the tiny crystal points, and I immediately realized there was a time-link window on it. People have said if you work with time-link crystals, you're more able to look into the past or in the future, depending upon the crystal itself. It was certainly very weird. It makes me wonder, if I hadn't made the video about past lives, would the crystal have shattered? And what really made it break apart anyway? It's one of those weird things that I thought I'd share.